This is Basavi, who is now recovering after being hit by a speeding car in Bengaluru. Pregnant at the time, the cow was seriously injured, with glass shards from the car piercing her skin. Meet Kodai. He needs his dressing changed every few days. Named after the hill town of Kodaikanal, where he once pulled a tonga, he was abandoned after a leg injury affected his gait and his health. Like Basavi and Kodai, hundreds of large animals are abandoned by their owners. And when dogs and cats are the popular choice for adoption, what happens to these larger animals that are left behind? In Bengaluru, Kupa, which started with animal rescues, went on to build a shelter specifically for the care of larger abandoned animals. The shelter has been built on land leased to Kupa by the Karnataka government. The shelter manages its day-to-day affairs from the donations and the monetary support it receives from patrons and animal lovers.
In the year 2012, we thought we needed really a space to treat these animals which were getting injured on the roads. And also it came to our notice many of these male calves which were born used to be because of they are of no use to the owner. They get abandoned on the roads, and many of them either get abandoned or they are sent to the slaughterhouse as early as when they are just 7 days old, 6 days old, for a mere 250 rupees.
This is a horse rescued from Belgaum district of Karnataka state, and when this horse was being rescued, this remained in the lake in Belgaum. In quite deep waters for almost about more than 10 to 12 days. And when it was rescued, on examination, we found infection had spread in its left leg, and the leg was totally necrosed and it was totally decayed. So in order to avoid infection being spread to the body and make this horse, we have named it as the Mallar, to survive, we had to unfortunately amputate his leg. But in spite of the leg, now he is happily moving. We have made him a prosthetic, what we call a stand, by which it is making him comfortable to walk around. And today you find him alive with all the efforts of this Kupa team, and he is happily staying with all the companions here.
LAB currently has 100 animals under its care at this shelter in Kengeri. A majority of these animals were used for labor and for transport. Most of these animals were found injured or abandoned on the streets. In Chennai, animal activist Shravan Krishnan has started taking in larger animals found injured or abandoned on the roads.
We started out with dogs and cats, but slowly we moved on to larger animals. So we have few of our own large animals which we have rescued. So this guy, his name is Charlie. So he's a pony, and he was found in Ambattur on the main road. So you can clearly see he has an injury on his leg. He has a fracture on his leg, and the most common this one the horses get is the degenerative bone disease, right? And so there's nothing much you can do. So he was found. Probably he would have been used for joy rides. And once when he had this injury, they just left him on the road because there's no point feeding him or there's no point taking care of him because they cannot generate any revenue through him.
Kupa's Dr. Pednekar says these animals are taken care of by the owners only until they are of some use to them. Once they grow old, fall ill or suffer an injury, the animals are abandoned. But it is much harder to take care of such animals, with many of them even suffering from depression.
The duration to treat a large animal and take care and bring it back to some condition is a very slow process, and it takes quite some time. Sometimes it goes up to about 6 to 7 months of treatment.
Once they are in this lark, it is like whatever days they have got left behind, they pass. They are fortunate to pass their days just normally, having their food, having their water, having their grasses, and living with all the companions together.
Since there are not many people keen to adopt them, these large animals will stay here at the shelter till they grow old and die. During that time, the caretakers here at the shelter will make sure that these animals live a happier life than they did on the streets.